Just left Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan, and we're headed south on I-75 for just another couple of miles, and then we'll be turning on to Highway 28 west and take that towards Newberry, Michigan, and then we'll be turning south and catching Highway 2, which will be what we'll ride all the way down to Escanaba today. Had a great day yesterday. We rode over to Whitefish Point and to Quaminon Falls. It was really a couple of nice places to visit. Highly recommended. Very cloudy today, but they don't expect any rain. Very small chance, so we've been super lucky. Ran into a rain shower yesterday. But that was it. So we'll be back with you later. For the most part, you can't really see much for all of these trees along the side, and then all of a sudden it opened up there. But this is pretty much what it's looked like the whole way. Temperature's up to 71. We've been on the road for not quite an hour. Got through the construction zone without much of an issue. The sky's a little lighter now. I don't know if what I'm seeing up there is haze. That's what I saw before. It almost, I was concerned it might be rain, but it looks more like haze, I guess. Yeah, or maybe smoke. Okay, our turn to the south is coming up here. I'm going to grab that little boat landing turn off, and we'll check and see if we can find that geocache. It should be right up here. Cax Lake boat access. They don't call them boat landings, they call them boat access. That's what I thought too. Couple of folks are out here fishing. Look at the weeds on that trailer. Family of loons out there. Yeah, these guys are working. Into Manistique, Michigan. There's an old Cadillac. Kind of up at the very top of Lake Michigan. Lighthouse. It's gonna have a straight ahead. Oh yeah, we got a marina. And a brewery. Winery and a brewery. Manistique River. Nice flag. Gladstone 43, Escanaba 50 something. Yeah, lake's right over there. We'll be following the lake now. Looks like we're going to be going along the lake. If there's a pull-off, shall we get off up here and walk around a bit? You could take that rain gear off. Okay, I'll try and catch like right here. Well, I figured there would be one. Oh, somebody's flip-flops. Flopped. Big Bay Denac. Got some monster walleyes in that bay. Well known for great fishing. Strong winds bouncing us around, so we've lowered the windshield. A lot different than Superior, though. It's all flat land around it up here with sand beaches. You don't see those rocky cliffs. Here. Escanaba's down here. And then you go out into Lake Michigan down there. Uper Designs. Take pride in that Uper label. Department of Natural Resources. Getting a new bridge here. Dam right there. Paper mill. Yeah. Escanaba city limits. I see a Super 8 down here.